Hello. Welcome, welcome. Today we're going to be continuing Resi 6. One more chapter, campaign, scenario to do. Ada. Yeah. I've heard this one's okay. It's a bit more puzzle based, so that's awesome. So let's crack on. How you doing, Laith? How's it going, man? Yeah, no. I ain't playing online. No. No. Oh, hey, Matt. How you doing, man? More puzzle-based means it has one puzzle. Yeah, well, that's more puzzle-based, technically. Good, nice to see you after a while. Yeah, what have you been up to, man? Busy with work? Hello. Whoa there. Oh, thanks for the bits, Matt. Thank you. Just work, getting so busy nowadays. Plan my 3-week holiday. Oh, 3 weeks. Nice, man. Have you got plans? Are you going anywhere? Gonna go and see the family?
Simmons.
What kind of phone is that?
It's been a long time.
Not long enough. I see you still like to play games.
Old habits. Besides, a phone call can be so impersonal.
What is it you want?
I received some very interesting intel on you, Miss Wang. Intel that will greatly influence your future.
Oh, thank you for the sub, Matt. Matt. Laith, sorry. Come on, brain. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. Second month. Nice, man.
I knew you couldn't resist.
I'm just here to find out what you're up to.
Jeff Bezos money. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
So you know, level 4 requires a hand print for access.
He can afford it, I'm sure.
You've got my prints on file.
Am I right that Ada dies in Chris's campaign?
Oh, I've got much
apparently.
You'll see.
Yeah. Hey, it's early morning.
All right, Simmons.
Does Ada die in Chris's campaign? Did she? Was she just faking it? Okay, so we have still got shooty bang bangs. So, she fell off a roof. Eh, she's fine. That's nothing. Might be travelling home for the holidays, still considering it, at least for 10 days.
I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule.
That'd be nice, man. I mean, 3 weeks holiday sounds amazing. What am I doing? Oh, I guess I can go under there. Okay, all right. How many deaths are we on? 64, I think. Yeah. 64. I mean, who installed that laser doorway? Did they not notice this? Jesus. Oh. Oh, you can actually walk through that thing. Ah, okay. Does it just set off an alarm or something? This is the beginning of the campaign. Just want to check that I'm still over 107 deaths for this game. I mean, it might still happen. I mean, we're not doing very well so far. Damn it. Yeah, just run away. We don't need to fight them, it's fun. Oh! Hey, buddy. Hey, man. Shit, there's loads of them. Shit. Come on, 65. Okay. That's fine. Have you played this one, Lathe? Oh, right in the nuts. Iced. Right, as per usual, I need ammo. Pipe bomb arrows. Alright. So how do you switch? Ah, like that. Okay. Badass.
This must be the new breed I've been hearing about.
I'm at work, so we'll be lurking around and watching silently. Yeah, no worries, man. Thank you for the lurk. I hope work goes okay. Okay, blow both of them up. Come on. What even was that? White sticky stuff. I'm wasting this ammo on these little guys. Oh shit. Well,
she can't really do much then, can she? Because she's on her own.
No one can save her.
First death, Matt. First death.
Just put the gun to your head.
Oh.
Thought you would normally die in that situation.
Sorry, false alarm. False alarm, not the first death.
Oh no, right? That's normally a death. If your buddy doesn't get to you in time to revive you, you're dead. I suppose this is Ada, though. She is a badass.
Anything. Hey, hello. How you there? Oh. People.
So silly. Shit.
Oh, nice. Would it be cool if humans had health bars? Yes and no. I mean, it'd be good to know how well you are. But then, I don't know, if you're trying to phone in sick to work and you're not actually sick, they'd want to see your health bar. Ah, you're at 85%. You're fine.
Probably could have just shot that, couldn't I?
So how would it work? Would it... Presumably no one would ever be at 100%, would they?
I'm guessing it would reduce as you get older.
Oh, little rat eats. Hey, rat eats. Hey, rat fans.
Yeah.
That ass.
Oh, maybe a bracelet that shows your health. Only you and medical people have access.
Ah, yeah, that's a good, yeah. I suppose it's quite a personal thing, isn't it? Yeah, I don't know what mine would be.
You never did have taste, did you, Simmons?
Like, what would reduce health then? Would getting sick reduce it, but then it can regenerate? Or... smashy, smashy.
Almost looks like it's gonna give me a puzzle. Oh my god.
It looks like a puzzle, maybe it isn't.
It's locked. This is going to require a little effort, I assume.
Hmm. seem to be able to do anything with that. Does that not do something? No, can I move it? Nope. So I get there's four things, but I can't interact with them. Oh.
The view's blocked.
What, really? You've just got to kind of look at the things in order. Alright. Okay. Now I can do something with these. What was it? Was it not a bird? It's an eagle. Is it just an eagle with flippy up wings? I don't know. Oh, okay, part of it's wrong. Alright. I see. Okay. I think that right-hand one's wrong. Okay, don't zap me.
Well, that was a pain in the ass.
Wow, what a puzzle. Use the force. There you go.
I'm guessing teamwork isn't a strong point around here.
Yeah. Oh, does that mean I can lure enemies back in here? Yeah. Okay. Come then, pal.
Offing your own crew's gotta be bad for morale.
So that one got hit. Okay. Cool beans.
Authorization recognized.
recognized. Access granted.
Wonder what else he has on file besides my prints.
Okay. Something in here? No. No, it's a locked door. Okay. Find the secret information. Sure. So this is secret information, is it? It's Muller. Fucking Mueller.
Your mission is to find out if his body has antibodies to the C virus. We cannot allow a vaccine to be produced.
Right.
Agent Birkin will be sent in to acquire the target. Your job is to ensure they escape the country alive. Good luck.
Good morning, Mr. Phelps. This message will self-destruct in 5 seconds.
Ago. That can't be right. I don't remember those orders. Maybe they were passed on to someone else.
Oh dear. Oh no. Oh, hey, Azara. How you doing? You've got corona antibodies. Wow. She's immune! Get her! How's the baby? What's that guy doing? Come on, buddy. Come this way, come and run into the laser. Oh, there he is. Okay. Okay. Just save my ammo. Lol. She screamed a lot. Be right back. That's babies. That's what they do. Yeah, save the ammo. Yeah. Babies have visions of the future, which is why they cry a lot. Ass. Oh, they can follow you.
Sorry, boys, no time. My dance card's already full.
So I've just got to get over there then, alright. Go, go, go. No. Why is that one not on? Do you have to activate them or something? Is that what happened? Right, okay. Yeah.
Oh, it's starting to play with me. Well, I'm flat a little easier.
Oh, that's interesting. Cool, alright. Gonna keep running away. Come on, get him. Get him. Hey, hey now. Come on, follow me this way. Ah, screw it. Screw it. Wow. Right, so if I can get across to there, that'll activate that one. Way. Oh, hey, Fanta, how you doing? Thank you for the sub. 4 months. Wow. That's 4 months of wasted money. Crossbow weapons mean you should be stealthy. Yeah, that's... no. Why be stealthy when I've got turrets that are on my side? That's what I was thinking when I started subbing, right? I mean, at least it's slightly cheaper for you now. What is it, like $2 or something? It's better than $5. It's still $2 too much. Lol. Well, I don't need this now. Ah! Okay. Right then, so do I... the other way? No. So how was your weekend, Fanta? Did you get up to much? $3. Wow, okay. 18 for 6 months. That's a lot better.
All I've found are those mysterious orders from
Hamilton. And they've come down in the UK as well. £3.99.
I hate playing other people's games.
Pounds, that is.
The rescue subs should be close. I've had enough fun here.
Rescue subs. Did not remember the weekend much. Were you drunk? Almost died in a sinkhole. Really? Wow. What happened there? Story time. Sinkholes are scary. Kinda wish we'd have a sinkhole at work, in the car park, where the boy racers hang out. Is that bad? I'm not saying I want them all to die, I'm just saying I want their cars to be screwed. They get out okay. But the cars, not so much. Come on. So the stealth's not going too well. Okay. So my usual walk around, kind of walk off from a beaten path to a swamp. Suddenly the ground just sunk and I was knee deep already. Wow. That's pretty scary. You lost your right shoe. Oh no. Damn. That's scary. Fuck! Oh yeah, the gun. I keep ignoring the UI. Cheers, Matt. Yep, I'll go and investigate. Oh yeah. Just walked right past it. Dark already, so no one can hear me if I was trapped. Hey, that's scary, man. Good that you managed to get out okay. With just a lost shoe. Could have been worse. Jesus. Did you have your phone on you or anything? Like, if it got bad, could you have called someone? Awful depth of field. Oh, it's so janky looking. Burn, mother flippers. Time. Yeah, but you're a bit panicky. Just suddenly started sinking. Oh, hey, Hartash, thank you, man. Thank you for subbing, dude. I appreciate that, thanks. How you doing? How's your weekend, buddy? Flailing around. That's probably the worst thing to do, is it not? Like, I'm guessing that if you move about more, you sink more? Is that how it works? For stealth. These guys are so weird looking. Hey. Okay. had a nice calm weekend, mostly slept and played games. Sounds good, man. What did you play? What's that explosive thing there? It's not close enough. This is fine. Kinda wish I had some kind of like single shot rifle thing. Oh, good morning, B. How you doing, man? How's your weekend, dude? Yeah. Oh, silly baddie.
Think about where you are before you shoot. I mean, really.
The hull has been compromised. Prepare to evacuate immediately.
Okay, well, at least there's no timer. Yet. Red Dead 2, Fortnite, raid mode in Revelations 2. Oh, cool, man. Hey. Yeah. Still need to play Red Dead 2. It's on the list, but it just keeps getting bumped further and further down. Good. Just waking up. Weekend was a busy one with redoing banner and videos for OBS. Well, as well as getting things ready for the fundraiser for today and tomorrow. Oh, cool, man.
This sub isn't going to last.
It can take up so much time, can't it? Kind of making things for your stream. There's still a load of stuff that I want to do with mine, and it's just getting round to it. I'm doing good. I'm all right, thank you. Had a pretty chilled weekend. Got a few bits and bobs done on a couple of things. It's all right. Yeah. First Red Dead 2 story took 5 days, 12 to 14 hours a day. Wow. That's a long game, man. Jeez. How long was the first one? I can't remember. And was that doing everything? Was that kind of story missions and side quests and collectibles and all that kind of thing? Say, how are you still alive? But now you're not. Okay. Only a few of the side stuff. Oh. Well, it's a long game then. Wow. Uh oh. No, I've got to avoid stuff. Come on, Ada, you can do it. Why don't you just use your grappling hook? What? Just stand up, woman. Come on. Are you wearing inappropriate shoes? Probably. Have they got heels on them? Ah, they've got heels on them. Oh, shit.
So much for the rescue, Seb. Time for Plan B.
Oh, it's so cheesy.
Only way to go is up. The torpedo control should be up ahead.
Okay.
Water's coming in fast. I better hurry.
You gotta move on. Did you not just look at it? Oh, wait, do I have to run? Yeah. Oh, hello, spider. There's a thing there. I really want to shoot it, even though I've missed loads of them. Balls. I need to shoot it. Fuck. No, screw you, spider. Okay, valve. Hit the... I pressed the button! Red Dead 2 is best if you have lots of time and want a good story with relaxing gameplay. Okay. I don't have massive amounts of time. I normally only play for like 3 hours a day, maybe, I have enough time for. God. Okay. Go.
Water's coming in fast. I better hurry.
First, get rid of you. God damn it. Okay. So if this works on like a global timer then, with a... Hey, there we go. What happened there? What did I do? What did I do or not do? Oh shit, that is a double. I knock one off. Hang on. Knock one off. It's not the right phrase. Four in a row. Yeah, man. Back to normal. Well, I don't know what happened with that last one. I mean, I turned the valve off. I went the way I was supposed to go, I think. When something went down at the sun. Gun? You're a spider. How do you hold a gun? That's impossible. Okay, so turn the thing off. Go, 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 go. Quickly, quickly. Okay. Maybe I was just like slightly too slow last time or something. Oh no. Shift. All ass. This is like Uncharted 3. Whoa. Whoa. That was some tasty frame drops. It is like a disaster movie. I want puzzles, that's what I want. Oh. Get off me, bugs. Get off. It's supposed to be just going somewhere. Brilliant camera angle.
It's gonna take more than a handprint to operate this.
They knew what they were doing when they designed her outfit. Oh, really? No, don't want to be doing this. Okay, she can hold her breath pretty long. That's cool.
Okay, stay underwater and I should be fine.
She's all wet and shiny.
Okay, power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do.
Okay. No.
The sub is done for. Time for a gracious exit.
Come on, Nathan Drake. You can do it. Where exactly was I supposed to be going? Nice. Oh, she's so badass. She's too badass.
Okay, power's back.
Sweet.
Questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now.
Please state your name.
Ada Wong. Come on.
Alright. I'll bite. Ada Wong.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Adonia. You were following Simmons' orders. But it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
Interesting story. Might want to do some fact-checking, though. I don't work for
enemy
some...
AI a bit screwed, yeah.
I've got nothing to atone for.
Authorization approved.
Oh. Sorry. I didn't mean to say you were screwed, AI.
I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos.
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos.
Get him, get him!
Not number one on our list, but it would make someone squirm. So I might reconsider.
Authorization approved.
Perfect answer.
Shit.
Now, the final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
I have no obligation to answer you. My final question. What are you fighting?
Whatever the hell gets in my way. The virus always seems to be the same.
Oh. Yeah, they're explodey things, aren't they? Oops.
Identity verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. I'm looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Authorization complete. Releasing locks now.
I'm glad that's over.
Okay. Okay. So unnecessary, but so awesome.
Find anything interesting?
A recording from 6 months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the U.S. will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China, and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hand,
he's a psycho.
Of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons.
Who exactly are Neo Umbrella? Are they just like a spin-off? That explained somewhere and I missed it. Nice. Okay. Yeah. I'll take that. Shall we do? Reload's already maxed. Piercing, might as well upgrade that, I guess, right? Can I upgrade Rocksteady? No. Kinda, yeah, Umbrella basically went down with Wesker. Neo Umbrella is like a split from that. Okay. Still evil, then.
There's the cathedral. Now to find my way into your lab, Simmons.
Yes, yeah, Simmons.
Poor town. This bears investigating.
Still evil since they're still underneath the family. Boobies. Oh yeah, that bit.
So,
oh yeah.
Hope you have the stomach for it.
Resi 4 all over again. Yeah, I do like the way the stories kind of intertwine. It's like the only decent thing about this game. Sherry's campaign was alright as well.
That
it's
is
just Chris's.
Shouldn't take much to blast it off.
Awful. It's one bullet, come on.
This looks like it might come in handy.
Oh, hiya, fellas. Stomp on
for a little house cleaning.
Yeah. are like undead fleshy things. Surely you can kill these quite easily. Just squish their heads. Squishy, squishy. Oh, got an achievement there. Wonder what that was for. Being badass. Okay, well, I've got part of it.
This is going to need something particular to unlock it.
Yes, it is. It's going to need... Where does it put it? I don't know. It's just on screen. I see. Oh. Just over there. Okay, and is it gonna be three? It's normally three, isn't it? Video games like the threes. Oh. Well, I mean, it's pointless for me to go here, but I can't.
This looks like it might work.
Oh.
But where's the rest of it?
I think it's gonna be in there. Yeah. Okay, how do I get up there? Oh. Up the stairs, mister. Kind of obvious, really. I want all the keys. Okay, so
that's
now
the same color as the chest I just saw.
Yeah, it is. Big brain Ada. Figure out the puzzles. Sure. Could have done with the sniper in the last chapter, but never mind. So after that opened the thing, right, I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, so... can I stand on there somehow and, like... no. Exactly what these are for, but alright. Oh. Oh, they just turned to mush. Come on, brain. Figure it out. I mean, it's given me like arrow ammo from all of them. Normal arrows. Come on, brain. Oh, this game's making me feel stupid. That does nothing. And just the key for the door that I've opened. That's nothing. I am gonna blame it on Ada's butt. It's distracting me. Wait, I see. You can only push it like one at a time. I think what I've got to do is shoot the lock off the body so it drops on the lever. I think. Yeah. Got there eventually.
Okay. There are more missing pieces.
Okay, so...
Uh...
though I'm gonna guess that you use the chairs to connect them. That seems crazy, but alright, okay. What about... This is more Resi. Oops. Did you know that ghosts call their true love their ghoul friend? Ugh. Boo. This is gonna electrocute me. Can I, like, turn it off temporarily? Squishy. Just, do I need to lure one of these guys onto here? Here, buddy. Come this way. Straight towards me. Come on, buddy. Maybe I should drop him to his knees or something. Yeah, that's gonna work. Well, that was lucky. Cool. Electricity conducts through dead flesh as well. Oh, I bet that was smelly. But, there's a but. So I'm not an idiot. I'm just pretending to be clever. Duh. Me smart boy. Okay, so now this should work. Yay, I figured out the puzzles. Now I'm gonna die to some ghoulies. What you all doing, buddies? Ah, that's a shame. Where's my, there we go. Equip one of those. Shoot it at that guy. Oh. Do you feel they sexualize the ladies in RE games? Yep. They sexualize the ladies in a lot of Japanese games. Think of a Japanese game with a female character that isn't sexualized. It's a bit of a generalization, but I would definitely say there's more Western games where they don't.
There must be a clue around here somewhere.
So I mean, there's arrows in that guy, so maybe I was kind of on the right track-ish? Why are there arrows in him?
I
Sexualization in Dead or Alive or Beach Volleyball. Oh no. No, that's just a volleyball game. With jiggle physics. Because Chris is not sexualized with skin tight shirt and all those muscles. I guess. Does he take his shirt off at any point? He's not sexy, he's a tank. Is it because... no. Isn't it a weight thing? Is it too heavy? That guy just fell over for no reason. It's a weird thing. Oh.
Better hold on to this. I may.
Simmons family ring. Okay. That's gonna be here. I haven't made a shirt that can take the job on. Need to be super stretchy. Capcom just knows that people like to see hot people in games, movies, etc. I mean, it sells, doesn't it? Sex sells. Okay, so I need to chase both of these guys.
Huh? All right, ready or not, here I come. Now, who's first?
Aloy is pretty hot, but her outfits cover what they need to, and the camera angles are not inappropriate. It's true. Is that a good game? It's on PC now, right? Isn't it? Oh, that guy's got dynamite. Oh, shit. No. Hey. quiet now, sir. Right, what am I doing? I can't get through there. Do I have to defeat all the enemies first or something? Yeah, okay. What we need to do is die a lot in this section, at least 7 times. Oh, that's how you solve the puzzle. Right, okay. I mean, I'll try some other things first, and then, it doesn't work. Do some dying! Lol. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh no! Oh. Balls. Right, okay. So is she actually gonna die here? If. Oh yes, she is, okay. There we go! That's 1 of 7. One away. One away from the greatest number. Hey, where's Screamy Boy? Oh, he's back there. Okay. Oh, is this the guy with the thing in his mouth? Yeah. Dead? Dead.
One down.
Skull's gold tooth. Be then? Come on, give me some more shotgun ammo. Come on! Come on! Huh. But. So the other guy went that way, okay. Okay, okay, alright. Yeah. No. Alright, okay. The 69 dudes! Alright, what am I supposed to do here exactly? Just go fast, I guess. Do a bit of a butt shuffle. Oh, it's a big boy! You can't fit in here, big boy! Ugh. Little butt scuff. Scooty butt scoot. The butt shuffle. Dead? Yeah. Oh. Silly big boy.
Ah, there's some blades coming towards my face. Ah. That's interesting.
Do the butt scoof. Do the butt scoot. Okay. There's your eye and your tooth.
You're a twisted man, Simmons. As twisted as they come. Theory to the test.
Is there a survival horror game other than Song of Horror that has permadeath, like one life and only chapter saves? That would be cool. Oh, I don't know. Song of Horror. Which one's that? Right, so one more puzzle piece then. Und denn wir gut. Das ist sehr gut, ja? Ja. So, oh, I've already got it. Oh, okay. Sweet, sweet, sweet dogs. Right, I'm going to take a quick break, I think. I'm going to have a wee, etc. Yeah, I'll be back in a few minutes. Bear with. Thank you. Hi. I didn't wet myself. Much. Just a little bit. Cheers, Pete. Damn it. Can't see the stain, you're okay. Exactly.
Hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, alright?
Oh yeah, this bit.
No, Deborah! No! No!
Go on, kill it. Hey, Boo.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
God, she had a finger on the trigger and everything.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated.
Ada and Leon would have sexy children. They bloody would. They'd be too sexy. That's a weird thing to say. Sexy children.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her.
Stop. Don't shoot, please.
Oh, what? I've got to fight this thing. No, I don't want to fight it. I shouldn't have to. Leon fought it. It's fine. Right, Ada, just leave them to it. And run away.
Deborah, where are you?
At least 10 deaths here. Ah. We'll see. What if I can do 0 deaths?
Roger.
Roger.
Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thanks, lady.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
Slimy booby Deborah. So what are we? This we're just taking this thing on again. I don't wanna. Go near the thing. There you go. She also has impressive Dukes of Hazzard. What you doing, Deborah? To take this thing on. You did it once. As Leon. Kick her in the tits. Come on, Debs. Shit. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Did Ada help like this when you played as Leon? I mean, I remember her being in this bit. I don't remember her helping that much. Maybe she did. Oh no.
Deborah!
Jiggly. Shoot her in the butt.
Sympathy for her. This is a nightmare. It can't be real.
Yeah, Ada just made it look like she was helping. I'm helping.
Hang on.
Leon. Leon! Okay. Fuck you! Missed that one. Okay. Yeah, right. Stab you in the chest. Get her, get her. really is. Yeah. He is most definitely somewhat engorged. Okay. Fine. Don't worry about it. Just run past them, Leon. That's it. Just keep going. Run, you moron. Longest elevator ever. Like, do I actually have to do anything here? Or can I just leave it? Do nothing. Hey, whoa. Meant to. Oh no. Okay.
I wouldn't count it.
Oh dear.
Just stop it, Deborah! This isn't you!
Put some clothes on, woman. Yeah, maybe just stay on the floor. Come on. Oh, come on, reload! How did no one else spot that? Rude.
Ah, they're fine. Thirty-seven more to go. Shoot her in the boobs.
No more tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please.
Forgive me. Bye. Bye-bye. See you later.
Oh, I'm gonna make him pay for this. Look at me.
Yeah.
It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me, it's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please! Please don't hurt her!
Screamy!
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
I mean, that can't be a very comfortable phone to keep in your pocket.
How are you feeling?
Why don't you come down here and I'll show you.
Was it even in her pocket?
Something I'd like to show you.
More games?
Not quite. Just something...
Ooh. Okay. This chapter's longer than I thought it was going to be. I'm going to see a game with a severely obese hero. Think Cartman in Stick of Truth, survival horror where you can't fit in a locker. Be interesting. Game where you can't outrun the baddies. Whoa! Speaking of, hey, big boy. Keys in there. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it.
Oh,
Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Okay. Ada steal off Batman. I think so. She's got the grapply hook thing. Has she got batarangs? Sweet.
Huh. Looks like someone just used this.
Huh. Well, well. Irma Gerd. Just go?
Probably shouldn't touch it.
Alright. So where are we going? Okay. Well, how do I get over there? Not batarangs, Wong wings. Nice. Ada's backstory, like, how did she get so proficient with her gadgets?
Better start cleaning house then.
Game the fighting nun, call it nunchucks. Nice. Surprised something like that doesn't exist. Picturing like a 2D pixel art game with a little nun. Another one. Oh, hey Jacob, how you doing, man? Kablamo. Oh, there's another one. And there's another one behind me. Fuck off. practicing your runs. Which game? Resi 1? How's it going? God, I've got to kill these things then, right? It sucks, oh no. Nowhere near PB, I take it. Shit. Oh, that's okay. It's fine. It's a reverse PB. Well, I guess, you know, you have good days, bad days. Gotta take the rough with the smooth, as they say. Hey, now. Bad doggy. Yeah, screw you. Is that it? Have we done them all?
Finally,
I can leave. Oh my god. Yeah, this place. Okay. Give me some more ammo. You try and take as long as you can. I wonder if that's a thing, and if so, what are the rules? Like, you couldn't just let it sit there idling while you did nothing, right? You'd have to actively play the game, but just really slowly.
Just like me. No wonder Leon is confused.
What?
Enjoy the show.
Yes, it was quite revealing.
How do you?
Lol. Boobs.
Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it you on this tape, Ada? You're the one behind Neo Umbrella.
I...
don't know what you're talking about. Simmons would never be foolish enough to show his cards. He and his family want one thing.
To stabilize and sustain the system they've created.
But you... you want to destroy it. And the world will blame you.
Oh. Nega Ada.
If she wants a game, she'll get one. With the real Ada Wong.
Had to be in constant movement, had to complete puzzles at the 10th attempt, and have to use every increment and save everything you pass.
Let's ditch the pleasantries and get right to it. That little doppelganger you brewed up just told me she has her heart set on destroying the world.
What?
Looks like.
So could you just run around in circles then?
Let's see who comes in.
I mean, I do that pretty well. time are we on? 10 past 11. Yeah, I'll start the next one. See how far we can get into it. Can I upgrade anything? Nope. Balls. Alright.
HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor.
Cleavage. Right, don't be a shooty shooty bang bang level. Give me puzzles, come on.
Ada Wong is heading south for the harbor.
You're throwing a party for me, and I'm not even there yet.
I want to go on the slide. Or the panda. Oh. Yeah. Now I want to go down the blue one. Can't go down the blue one. She's not like Chris. Good. Good, good, good. Ada should host a cooking show called Wox Wong. Ugh. We don't need the dad jokes from the firebot, Matt. We've got you. Lol. Meow. You don't have to be a dad to have dad jokes. Just like you don't have to be a dad to get a dad bod. You got plans on being a dad?
These are the same kind of soldiers I saw in the sub.
Hey, whoa, whoa. They've just totally trapped me in the corner. Mother flippers. Fuck off! Instruction manual on being a dad. Plans on being dad. Lol. That's Fernie.
Ah. Too bad I can't enjoy a night on the town.
Yeah, too bad. Okay, where are we? All right. Hey, bud. No! No, 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 no! Oh, I'm dead. Get out of there. Hide under a table. Come on, get up. Get up. Run away. No health things. And that guy's right on my ass. Oh, it's a lizard boy. No. What's wrong, Ada? She's dead! Boo! Whoa! Is that a fancy move? Yeah, I can do fancy moves too. Okay.
These are the same kind of soldiers I saw in the sub.
Nobody came to your Ada. Excellent. Comedy God, you are on fire this morning. Channeling the spirit of Sean Locke.
Is that
why my crotch feels hot and itchy? Oh, smashy, smashy. Hey, yeah. Okay. Okay. What's the cut through? There we go. Here we go. Yeah, Ed Wooga. Yeah, Sean Locke was great. Ever saw the one stand-up of his, but I mean, it was always on, like, the panel shows, wasn't it? So. Ooh. Oh. He will never get ahead in business. Hey. Ooh. Ruffle. Doofus. Bum holes. Lizard boy. Damn it. Just waiting for you to remove someone's arm so I can say give the man a hand. You're gonna say it like Clarence Boddicka though. Oh, come on, give me puzzles. Turn thing sucks. Like, you're fired. Like, sometimes. Okay. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I think you gotta, like, pull down and then hit A. There you go. I can see you. Well, I wonder where he is. Where's the bad guy gone? Oh, I guess we'll never know. Hey now. Hey. Come on. Come here, little one. Stop and count to 10 so he can hide. Come on, lizard boy, let me use my explosive things on you. Go on. Oh, please let me kill you, please. Oh, I think he's dead. Okay. Hiya, bud.
Ah.
Kerblammo. Okay, I got any, ammunition. Oh, yeah. Okay. So, oh, right, yeah, okay, he just turns into a lizard boy, doesn't he? He had an explosive attitude. Lol. Son of a bitch. You should get going. How are you doing that, guy? Just floating like half a foot above the ground. That's magic. Oh. Anti-G virus. Superhero landing. Boss fight? I don't want a boss fight. Oh, it's a chainsaw guy. Ninja.
Chainsaw, huh? How elegant.
Nearly. Okay, Ada. That seemed far more complicated than it needed to be, but all right, okay. Still hear one.
China 2 now. Look at this mess. The whole world's gone mad.
Yeah. No. Oops. Sweet. Nope. Oh, what we got? Boring. Boring. Backstreet key. Backstreet key. All right. Better. Okay, is there anything else here? Gotta pay attention to the HUD more. Like for weapons and stuff. Probably missed some. The hairspray. Oh, this guy. How'd he do that?
Isn't very nice. You shouldn't take things that don't belong to you.
Yeah, that wasn't very nice. Oh, balls. Okay. Do-do-do-do.
That wasn't very nice. You shouldn't take things that don't belong to you.
Well, that was a miss. Good job, Ada. Good turn. Gather all together, huddle together. Oh. Oh, he's not a happy boy. No, you can get up here. Okay, I'm running away. Okay, do I pick up any more explosive rounds? Oh, we did. Ooh. Okay. No, you idiot. Oh, shit. Ran right into that. Come on,
That wasn't very nice. You shouldn't take things that don't belong to you.
Okay, I feel like that was a pretty good tactic. Just kind of hiding up here. Oh. Chivo for like killing a load of them at once. Oh, hey, a cold beast. How you doing, man? Son, I should say. How you doing, kiddo? How do you know if there's an elephant under your bed? Your head hits the ceiling. That was rubbish. How's RuneScape going? There you go. Give me all the ammos.
Give me all the ammos.
Fuck you.
Dad, I'm depressed. I can't win the gambling games.
Oh no, son. Whoa, what's going on? No, I'm not doing this. Controls freaked out for a minute there. Do you need to do the gambling? Is there not a better way of getting cash? Can you not just, like, farm it somehow? God, this is awful. Come on. Finally. Backstreet key, alright. Oh. Yep, of course. I should use this because it's a shit gun.
Dad, don't die. It's bad enough my real father decided to die. And yes, this is dark joke.
That is dark. Wow. Hey, I'm not going anywhere, son. Come on, give me the ammo. So what you been up to, Cold Beast? RuneScape. How's the streaming going? That's all right, nothing wrong with that. Start it again. Oh, how come? Is it the type of game where you can put a load of time into different classes and stuff? And I don't know, never played it.
I didn't come halfway around the planet to play games.
Shit. Oh. Okay, where is he? Oh, there he is. Hello, buddy. Is this bus seriously just driving backwards and forwards? Oh. Oh, is he gonna get hit by a train?
I guess I could spare a few more minutes for you.
So I can't go that way, I don't think. Maybe this is the Egyptian driving test. Idiot! Oh, you moron. Shocking. Get off the tracks! Oh shit. Whoa. That was violent? Fucking hell. Still gets me, the button prompts. Fuck. Why can't everything have PlayStation prompts? Then I'd know what to press. Right, come on. Okay, that was just a checkpoint. Alright. I'm sorry, son. Trying. I mean, he's looking a little bit fucked. He's all shaky.
Delta teams, form a perimeter around Kucheng. Repeat, Ada Wong has been spotted on the canal.
Well, guess I'm heading for the canal.
Okay. Oh no, no!
I'm tired of playing cat and mouse.
Squishy! Okay. All right, then.
Almost there. Can't wait to meet this mysterious
doppelganger of mine. That was super lucky. I didn't think I'd hit that joystick waggly thing. Just waggling my joystick like a madman. Backyard, okay. Oh, hello. Such a perv. Oh, I see you. Okay. I want more puzzles. Give me more puzzles, game. Okay. So, this one's got 5 chapters as well, right? Because this must be chapter 3. So I'm thinking maybe... I'll play till 12, so like for another 15 minutes. And then...
Sherry Birkin.
Maybe I'll get it finished tomorrow?
And he must be the host
possibly.
Of the C-virus antibody.
So then I'll probably spend the rest of the week playing,
Looks like they're not
that
alone.
Other game that I'm playing. What's it called? Cry of Fear. On Thursday, Friday, Saturday, I think. Nice.
Guess the rookies could use some help.
I need to do the spin-offs after this, because I want to save 7 till last.
This is as good a time as any.
But it's figuring out how to get them running. They're all kind of, some of them, light gun games. I want to get them set up with a mouse. If I can.
Why is it that nothing stays dead anymore?
Also, the Game Boy one, I'm going to do that as well. I'm going to play it. Why not? Crap, but well. How crap can it be, really? Dino Crisis. Yeah, I should play those really as well at some point. It's just Resident Evil with dinosaurs, right? You've got to kill that thing? Oh, yeah. I guess. There we go. Were Dino Crisis all PlayStation 1? I don't even know how many there were.
Whisper Junior.
They're all places in one. Okay, cool. Jesus. Oh, I can just emulate them. It's fine. Because I'm guessing I've had this before. Because we're in the UK. Yeah, Batman. Yeah, cheers, B. That's a good point. I haven't stretched all session. Yeah. Cheers, man. Yeah, because we're UK. I did buy a PlayStation 1 Classic off the store once. And got the PAL version, which I wasn't expecting. So I'm guessing it would be the same for Dino Crisis if you buy it from the PlayStation store, I guess. Unless you set up an American account and put some dollars on it. There.
Ugh. These things are so hard to kill.
Do I have to actually do this? Yep. Look at your cube. Nice. Good job, Ada. Oh.
I think we've all had enough of you.
Ada's a good egg, really.
Hope that's all she wrote.
Going.
She would be in pretty hot water if I wasn't around.
Worst boat ride since the Titanic.
Save the day again.
Not again.
Poor little Sherry. How the monsters love to chase you.
Badass. Also sucked.
Catch you two later.
Cool. So, where we're going now? Come on, Batwoman.
Now that's the way to travel.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Don't make me drive it. Okay, that's fine. Wow, A rank again. Alright. Well, I think I'm gonna call it for today. It's like 3 hours, almost. I need to go sleepy bye-bye. So I've got shitty work tonight. So, let us go and see B.
Oh, man. Oh, I'm gonna yawn. Oh, crap bags.
Big old bags of crap. Cool, so yeah, thanks guys. Cheers for hanging out. I'll be back on tomorrow. Probably finish this off, I reckon. If there's only 2 more chapters to go. I don't know. Maybe we'll get it finished. I should think we would, surely, right? What are we up to? 75. Okay. So if I can... average, like, I don't know, 6 deaths per chapter. Be reasonable, I think. We'll see. Cool, yeah, so, yeah, we're back tomorrow for more of this. Hopefully get it finished. Thanks for hanging out, guys. Thank you for the subs and the bits. And I will catch you guys tomorrow. Stick around for the raid if you can. And I'll see you later. Okay, bye.